Yes, it's time for the results of the Raw Edit Challenge. And now, in third place, and second place, and first place goes to
Thank you all for tuning in tonight. I hope you all got something from it. And if there are any questions, please do not hesitate to contact me. I'd be delighted to get from people as well. And if people want to cover other issues, other items within Lightroom, please contact me. The big announcement as well, don't forget our final of the league competition is next week. The inbox will be open shortly. It is the end of the season, guys. It's hard to believe that our league is coming to an end. It's been a fantastic competition this year, and I want to thank everybody in the club for submitting images. It's been great. As I say, it's been well subscribed to. Everybody is enjoying it. Great competition. No matter what level you're at, I think everybody is getting a lot out of it. So please, for our final competition, keep the numbers up and it will be great. Now, as I say, the inbox will be open shortly. Our judge for our last one is, excuse me, is Brian Hopper. Brian is from up around the Dundalk area. Brian is a well-known Irish photographer, very accomplished. He also does a lot of salons, well used to judging. And Brian's forte, I suppose, really is seascape photography, and it would be sunrise photography, given the fact that he's living in Dundalk. He has a fabulous portfolio of images. So hopefully we'll get to see those as well as sometime in the future. So that's it, guys. See you all next week for the competition. Stay well and stay safe. All the best.